Sound is a very critical component of VR. It can provide vital information through approaching animal footsteps or increase realism, such as through boom sound. However, for many deaf and not hearing people, these sounds may not be accessible, which may limit the VR experience. A bigger research goal is how to make sound in VR accessible to DHS people. But before we design accessibility, we need to understand what all sounds are there in VR and how are these sounds designed. The focus of this paper.